year, a lot of folks didn't make it to the end. We did, so here we are.
Yeah.
A lot of great musicians and songwriters passed away, of course. I played shows with Guy Clark. A couple of shows. And last year, Leonard Cohen, that's a hero of mine. Leonard Cohen, who wrote "The walls of this hotel are paper thin. Last night I heard you making love to him. The struggle mouth to mouth, limb to limb, the grunt of unity when he came in. I stood there with my ear against the wall. I wasn't seized by jealousy at all. In fact, a burden lifted from my soul. I heard that love was out of my control. Kisses at the door. I never heard the world so clear before. You ran your bath and you began to sing. I felt so good, I couldn't feel a thing. In fact, a burden lifted from my soul. I heard that love was out of my control. I can't wait to tell you to your face. And I can't wait for you to take my place. You are the naked angel in my heart. You are the woman with her legs apart. It's written on the walls of this hotel. You go to heaven once you've been to hell. A heavy burden lifted from my soul. I heard that love was out of my control. Every inch of you. little child, and really just wanna walk with me a little while across the sea.